Oh my. wanted to be posted by it. Your team was posted. When I met Google Stat the first time, he was so nice. He's the nicest guy.
Go, Bobby!
Hey, you go. Take your time, Bobby. Push that leg down. Right up it.
Yeah. Like, his top hand's on your head, Eric. Get that leg, get that hand up and over your head. Take that bottom hand up and over your head. Yes. Keep.
There you
go.
Here. You can step all the way over with your left foot and chase the leg lock if you want. Step all the way over. Okay, now start to step over. Spin underneath. Good. Good. 50-50, okay. Let's work the heel hook. Get his hip to the mat. Good. You know what to do here. Just keep working. You know what to do. Keep working. There it is. Ooh. Get his top foot across your hip, Eric. You gotta extend your hips to open them up a little bit, Eric. And that'll open them up.
Hey, you got time? I just want to ask you.
That's what he said.
Yeah. Okay, so that angle.
My hand is like right here. I'm still a little choked out.
He's moving people out from in front of my camera, and then he's like, "Wop."
I thought I was out of the way.
As long as you got my guillotine, I'm okay with it.
Hey, if you follow that, if you would have had the spinning corner, you would have been okay.
Yeah, but had the spinning corner thing.
117 to 185, intermediate.
feet, part of the game. You know, most people get pissed and they're just like, if a guy breaks your foot off, are you in a good fighting position or a bad fighting position? Being all like, no, the fighting arm's cheap.
Yeah.
I got you. I'll send you my number.
Thank you.